I'm with Sven Kruger of Holloway here on the Berlin Brandenburg Pavilion. Sven, thanks for talking to us. Tell us what you're showing here.
Oh, we're showing here some adaptive optical components, which we have developed to be used in the telecommunication space for optical switching.
Okay, tell us exactly what your offering is, because I know you're quite a small company, but obviously very advanced by the look of that.
Right, and we are actually not really working in the telecom field at all. So we develop micro-display-based adaptive optical components, which can be used to switch the light. And people here are using it to do optical steering to develop very complex system for optical switching. Our components running in the telecommunication waveband are used now to steer light into different output fibers, into different output ports, and Holloway is offering the development of such custom components, including drive electronics.
And you seem to have a prime location here, right at the bottom of the escalator.
Oh, that's right. Well, we didn't know about that, but that's the benefit of being in this joint booth of the Berlin Brandenburg group. And yes, we appreciate that, of course.
Okay, well, thank you for talking to us, and I'm glad you've had a good show.
Oh, thank you, Brian. Thanks a lot.